Turkey. Yes. This rap is revolutionary African propaganda scattered throughout the inside plant communication device like antennas and satellites. Every time I grab the mic and recite what I write, it's like lyrical spirituals of enslaved ancestors where we can't fire plotting how to defeat the oppressor. We're the youth, we're the rulers of revolution. We need weapons, institutions to control our institutions. We're ruthless, rebellious warriors, black violence. The spirit of survival is not as a third life. I represent the resurrection and insurrection and trying to criticize the unjust. With a weapon, I'm like a boom. I'm a blacksmith, handy with the steel. I'm like Hannibal with military tactics on the real. On the battlefield, combatant with my radical warlord. Reacting every point to the best from standing door. The mobility and spirit of the rebels. God is killers and healers. We have visions of victory. For all things, visually finishing this is a fatality. Wow, my cavalry in heaven. We say ravity is heaven. We revolutionary African. If a communalism, it was the woman quick. Get hit in a crossbar. Pick a side. You will ride with us or the empire. Take a shame to a drink. But steady to machine gun. You accept the beat if you need that we can't beat them. We're fighting for our freedom. That's what our people need. And the power to determine our own destiny.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
Too strong.